Welcome to Tea Time Tuesday with a twist, honey, because you know the twist is the Lola's for me. I couldn't have my tea. I had to have me a glass of cold, fresh apple juice, you know. Mm-hmm. I got my little notes here because, honey, I just have to read it straight from the reports, honey. You ain't heard this from me. You heard it from the reports. So in the news today, I should be letting y'all know my own tea before I spill everybody else's tea, but you know that ain't how it work in these streets. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. So first thing, we got some good news. Go on and popping. We got some good news. Coated Bed by Laura Tudor Ross is now in stock. It look like on her website, they already being shipped out. Look like they already, you can order from her. I haven't checked McPherson and all of them because I'm still waiting on my, email to say that kits are ready to be shipped. So I'm sure she's servicing home first and then distributing to the other dealers or whatever. So check with your local dealers if you missed out on Coated Bed by Laura Tudor Ross. My prototype is not available. I am going to paint one other kit for me personally, but I will not paint any more of the Coated Bed just because I did the prototype and I want the prototype to be the prototype. So anyway, not that y'all really care, that's like, girl, who what? Child, listen. So the other thing that's going on in today's world of reborn and silicone baby world is everybody and their mama, cousin, brother, uncles, cousin, baby daddy, mama, cousin is painting silicone now. And everybody got to learn how to paint black, baby. The buzz is on, baby. So the black babies are on the rise. Y'all hold tight, baby. Y'all going to be able to get these babies for $400, $200 in a little minute. Because, baby, they finna flood the market. Yes, God. Mm-hmm. Kit sales gonna be on the rise as well because baby, they got to feed the churn. If everybody paint, everybody need kits. So hey, it is what it is. It might be a great world for some people. Oh Lord, child. Anyway, along with black babies on the rise, cattiness and pettiness is on the rise as well. Y'all ain't heard this from me. Don't be offended. Don't get your panties in a bunch. But I'm just telling you how it is. What I seen. I'm calling it what it is. So I saw the other day another artist posted another artist's picture on their storyline and they said this baby looked like they got cataracts to me. Girl, I thought I was gonna spit out my whole teeth, baby. It was the cataracts for me. All I could say, ooh. And I looked at the baby and I ain't gonna say whether I could agree or not, because that ain't my business. And I already learned my lesson, honey, because when you do that, people start scrutinizing your work and start looking at your work. So you better make sure yours is A1 before you come for somebody else, honey. I mean, that's just a word of advice for me, honey. I ain't taking up for nobody or nothing like that, because I ain't gonna say if I agree or not, because child, y'all, ooh, Lord, child, I say, ooh, that's what we doing now. We just bowling open. In other news, I saw another comment said, yeah, this is a nice black baby. I don't usually like them, but we bowl like that, child. Lord, I said, Lord, have mercy, the people don't care. Mm. But Lola's, you know, well, we got everybody in their feelings, honey. They sitting in a cage in the house with people they can't stand, them husbands that they ain't never liked in the first place, was just married to them for money, and now you gotta really live with them. They in their feelings, honey. Standing there with them badass churn that they know they usually send to school and be arguing with them teachers talking about, Lil Joe ain't did this. Now you know Lil Joe did. Yeah, you know he did now, boo, because he done tan your shit up in your house. Baby, listen. I say, baby, COVID got people, child, YouTube rants popping up everywhere. People sharing their feelings, their thoughts on it. Telling people how to run their business. I think the community about to get unborn. Because usually people stay unbothered, but look like everybody a little bothered today. But anyway, that ain't my business. But anyway, in other news, Bonnie Brown look like she is considering doing limited editions. Child. Listen, quiet as it's kept, I'm kind of glad. I hope she do, because I'm about tired of seeing the same kids for 20 years later. And listen, for an artist, your value go down every time you got a million kids out there. Girl, you got to sit and wait for that kid. Your kid got to be doing something special for somebody to buy, because they could just buy another one from somebody else, or they could just buy the kid a later date. So, you know, like the Natalie Blicks and stuff, they do the limited editions and the kids be sold out, and then you be around here paying double and triple. You don't do that with her kids. But then on the other side, I don't know, child. But anyway, that ain't my business. That's her business. But quiet as kept. Like Funky Deneva say. I don't think Bonnie Brown finna do vinyl. I think she finna pop out with a silicone on y'all behind. And y'all finna be shocked. And I'm finna be ready. Problem with that is it's probably not gonna be a kit. And I probably won't be able to paint it or get my hands on it, because it's probably gonna go to selective people. Lord, I'm gonna be so mad. Child, that's gonna be a whole nother video. I'm gonna be one of them ranters. I'm gonna be on my storyline. And then I was looking at Delilah, because I'm waiting for Delilah by Nikki Johnson. Or Johnston. And I was looking at her edition. I just realized she said the edition gonna be limited to 3,700. Good Lord, Google. Is that really limited? Woo, back in the day when I first started, limited edition kits was 250 to 500 tops. That was a limited edition kit. You was happy if they went to 500. Now the kits are starting at 1,000 on up. So 3,700 limited. I guess in big scheme of things, that's not a whole lot. But child, is she selling kits like that? I know I got me two. One for me and one for one of you. Anyway, also I saw that it looked like Claire Teller in her last video. Child, I don't know if I mentioned this or not, but I looked like she had another baby, a sleeping kid sitting up there. If my eyes read me correctly, it would look like Sage asleep. But, you know, when I dropped down into that comment section, because y'all know I be dropping down in that comment section. Look like that's what she said. She said the awake version was out in 2018. So that put me back right. That looked like that Sage asleep. So Claire, where the kid at? Because baby, you ain't did the video yet. And we still wait. The churn still wait. We know you got that. You know, we know you got Courtney thing going on. But us kid lovers over here, we waiting. We hungry. You know, for us, they can't afford the big dollar. The big dollar bill, babies. Big ballers. we waiting on the kids, boo. But, so I'm going to go ahead and give y'all a little bit of tea so y'all can rest y'all soul, because I know y'all Lolas, y'all be liking to know what's going on in this closet over here. So I am expecting, as you guys know, and this baby that I'm nesting for and that I've been cuckooing and goo-gooing about is Louisa by Lillian Breville. Yeah, child, listen, honey. Baby, I got search high and low and done put out enough requests and scrounging, whatever. I would be having me a Louisa by Lillian Breville. Did I tell y'all who it was gonna be painted by? I can't remember, child. But that's all I got for today. We gonna keep this short and sweet. Tea time Tuesday. Tune in every Tuesday, cause this is where we gonna keep up with what's going on in the community. If y'all got some news that y'all need me to share, congratulations, babies, whatever. You know, please feel free to give me your tea, because I love to spill other people's tea, child. I like to keep mine to myself. But it's the Lolas for me, so I try to take care of y'all. Anyway, if you down for Tea Time Tuesday, please drop down in the comment section and say Team Tea Time Tuesday. Oh Lord, that's too many teas for me. Y'all not barely talking. Y'all trying to get me to say all these teas. Bye, boo. Bye.